Okay, I found a glitch on Pocket Guard and I'm going to show you. What you have to do is hold the idol up here and tilt up. And hopefully one of them will get Ooga Jump. So just get your Pinch-Me's and hope it goes like that. Just fall down and it should float. When you tilt it up and down, it'll just like turn on its side. You can also do this with meteors and coconuts and other items too. And thanks for watching.